Corpus.
Peter, for God's sake, you're always an embarrassment at the table. You should have seen him when we had dinner with Paul McCartney's ex-wife. He kept playing footsie with her under the table.
Oh my God, I'm so sharp. All right, you ready?
I don't want to do this.
Go!
Bottom there?
Which one? On your mark, get set, terrible.
Oh, this one here.
If you got a problem, take it up with my butt. He's the only one that gives a crap. Oh my God, that's it.
Yeah.
That's the one.
I thought
that's,
you liked...
Yeah, you are amazing.
Peter, dinner.
Take it up with my butt, because he's the only one who gives a crap.
Wow, what a great sentence.
What's wrong with the TV?
Nothing, Chris. All the shows are in widescreen now, so you can see all the stuff on the sides that you couldn't before.
We now return to the Brady Bunch.
See, look. Here's what you used to see.
Good night, Mike.
Good night, Carol.
And here's the stuff you missed. New American-made coffee machine. In fact, I got you a bunch of new top-notch American-made stuff.
What else did you buy?
Oh, a couple things. That light fixture. New heat regulator on your stove. Your man bra, your garbage disposal, your dishwasher, and your new cat.
Hey, Billy, I was gonna have a party at the rectory this evening. Do you like sacramental wine and Mouse Russell Crowe movies?
Oh, boy, do I! Hey, can my sister come?
No! She'd ruin
it! Hey, you got one for me?
What? What are you talking about?
Oh, come on, Uncle Rush!
I don't know what you're talking about, really.
Come on!
Oh, wait a second!
Yeah, yippee! Thanks, Uncle Rush! Don't tell my dad.
Look, Rudolph, it's not me, all right? It's Dasher. He's been complaining, and he is the one who has to look at it all night.
I don't know. Mrs. Claus says it'll decrease my sensitivity.
I'm sorry, why are you talking to my wife about this?
Hi, Mr. Peter Schmidt.
Griffin, what the hell are you doing in my house?
Well, I was getting ready to watch a movie on your big TV, but first I thought I'd use your hot, bubbly toilet.
That's not a toilet!
Hey, when's it go down, by the way? It's just doing a lot of loop-de-loops.
Get the hell out of there, you son of a bitch!
Oh, no. No, no. Gotcha.
Now, let's find out who you really are.
It's Old Man Barney Frank.